tablet or your computer, you likely go to our website. One of the best in the country, gets all kinds of awards. And Dara's one of the gals who writes the stories. Dara, you join us every Friday, Digital Dara. We love having you on the show because the cold cases in particular get a lot of attention.
Yes, they do. And this is the newest cold case we've got this week. Who murdered Stephanie Bauman 42 years ago today? The Colorado Bureau of Investigation and Arapahoe County Sheriff's Office are working to solve this cold case murder. Investigators say Stephanie Bauman's body was found bruised and lying in a ditch off County Road 173 and U.S. 36. Her clothes were found a mile later, and her case is still unsolved today. They've collected DNA evidence, but no suspect information. So if you have any information, please contact the Arapahoe County Sheriff's Office. And we've got all those stories on the website. You can email us at tips@kwgn.com if you have a cold case you want us to highlight.
You're really doing great work, and the families appreciate that, too. Now, you're both younger ladies. I'm older. But anybody remember, good,
We're talking
good.
Campbell's soup, right?
Oh, yeah, look at that. Yeah. That was a good skill right there.
Cold day, hot soup, baby.
That's what I think. At least I love hot soup. Last night, I actually made some zuppa toscana. Oh, it's good.
Ooh, baby. Ooh,
it's one of those
good.
On the list.
Quickly, on your website, you have a list of the best soups to make on a cold weekend?
Yes.
Okay, I'll check that out for sure. And finally, Halloween for the kids, because Arlo wants to go out this weekend.
Yeah, we're looking for a trick-or-treat street somewhere near us.
Oh, there are plenty. We have tons across the state. You can see the full list. We've got all the Halloween events, you know, the trick-or-treating, the trunk-or-treats, the, I don't know, just whatever you might want to go do on Halloween.
Something for everybody.
I love you, Dara. You do a great job,
really,
by the way.
You really do, Dara.
And it's a great chance to salute you and the whole web crew, because you work hard and you keep the news up there 24/7. We'll see you there.
Absolutely. And, so much fun always having you.
She'll
on.
Bring us some Zuppa Toscana.
Ooh, okay. Come we'll be ready.
I might.
Leftovers.
She's going to eat it all before
I'm hungry. We read this earlier, Dara.